restaurant in town. Seat 1.
In the restaurant.
A table for 2.
Next to the window sign.
That's fine.
Can you have the menu, please?
Certainly, madam. Straight away. Can I get you something to drink?
A mineral water, please.
The same for me.
Here you are. Are you ready to order?
An onion soup.
And the onion soup for me too.
Thank you.
Scene 2.
In the kitchen.
2 onion soup and?
Onion soup? Haven't got any onions.
I can run over to the supermarket and buy some.
Too late, let me think. Run over to John's restaurant and get 2 bowls of onion soup. 5 minutes later.
But that's tomato soup.
They didn't have any onion soup.
Scene 3. In the restaurant.
I'm sorry, there isn't any onion soup. But we have got tomato soup. It's a special recipe of Chef's grandpa.
Okay, bring us that tomato soup.
Scene 4. In the restaurant.
How did you like Chef's tomato soup?
It was fine. Now I would like the beef with chips and carrots.
And for me, lamb with potatoes and peppers.
Certainly.
Scene 5. In the kitchen.
1 lamb and 1 beef.
Is there any lamb with it?
No, there isn't.
What about beef? Have they got any beef?
Nope, sorry, there isn't any beef.
What can we do?
Johnny's restaurant does a good chicken.
Run over and get 2 chickens.
Scene 6. In the restaurant.
Here you are. But we ordered beef and lamb.
Madam, the chicken is the best in the town. It's a special recipe of Chef's chicken volcano.
Okay, the chicken then.
In the kitchen.
Run over to Johnny's again and get chocolate ice cream and some rice pudding. Okay.
Scene 8. In the restaurant.
For dessert, we have got chocolate ice cream and some rice pudding.
That's fine.
Here you are.
Look, there is a flag on my ice cream. You say Johnny's restaurant.
I don't think we are the best restaurant in town. Next time, we're going to Johnny's.